learn a few words which are related to Valentine's Day. First of all, happy Valentine. Valentine Mubarak. Okay, the most common words that are used in Valentine's Day would be flower, gul, and rose would be gole sorkh. Literally, gole sorkh means red flower. Sorkh is an adjective that in fact is a synonym for red. We have other words for red as well, including the word qirmiz, which is probably more common to use. But in certain phrases, you will see the word sorkh, as in red flower, gole sorkh, which refers to rose. Or for example, salibe sorkh, red cross. So remember, the common word for red is qirmiz, but in some phrases you will see the word sorkh, which again means red. Okay, what about chocolate? Very easy. Chocolat. We have borrowed it from French, as you can guess, but we do pronounce the T at the end as well. Chocolat. Okay, now let's review. How would you say I love you to someone? Dustet daram. Dust daram is I love or I like, and that et that is attached to the word dust refers to you in formal. So, dobare, again, one more time. Dustet daram. Okay, let's do a quick review. How would you say rose in Farsi? Gole sorkh, red flower. Chocolate would be chocolat. And I love you would be dustet daram. Okay, I hope you enjoy your Valentine. And remember, there's always an easy way to make someone we love really happy. Just buy them a flower or some chocolate, and that's it. Very easy. خیلی آسون. Easy would be آسون. It is very easy. خیلی آسونه. خیلی آسونه. Valentine مبارک. Until the next video, خدافظ.